because still going. Down the lead. Thank you. Chris Nesby.
Please.
Stadium for this evening's CIF 2A football quarterfinal championship game between the Lincoln Hornets and the Grossmont Vanillas. In just a few minutes, we'll have the starting lineups. And at the center of the field, we have the opening toss. Lincoln won the opening toss and will be receiving. The quarterback, number 14, a senior, Trevor Hanks. The flanker, number 22, a senior, Jeremy Cicciarelli. The running back, number 34, a senior, Keith Price. The running back, number 41, a sophomore, Jason Eskridge. The tight end, number 42, a senior, Mike Jackson. Offensive line, number 52, a senior, Chris Travis. Offensive line, number 53, a senior, Matt Giesinger. Ted Martin. Offensive line, number 76, a junior, Jared Larson. And wide receiver, number 80, a junior, Jamie Caldwin. Head coach, Jared Hulbert, his staff, and the remainder of the Vanillas. Kicking off for the Vanillas, Jeremy Cicciarelli. He picks up the kickoff. This will be Dwayne McAfee. Baker's kick is good. Wins the score. Lincoln 7. Grossmont nothing. human being who carries a ball. It's tackled on.
Over 23 yards.
of bass here.
Those Muskets hit the line of scrimmage.
nice big bomb to the 30.
Jeremy? of three quarters of play left. down to up to the 37.
First opportunity.
31, 25.